mommy.
Okay.
Okay.
What's up, guys? It's another YouTube video with my friend Kari.
It's not for nothing.
It's not for nothing.
What was that?
You'll literally never find me.
You're in the door.
Yeah, it's in the door. That's why I said you'll never find me. It was literally in the door.
It's never for nothing.
I am in the basketball court, but you'll literally never find me in the spot I'm at.
I'm gonna play the flaggest team ever.
You'll literally never find me. Cause I'm literally in the best spot ever. Bruh. I'm in the basketball room.
I know that, cause you just said that.
Yeah. Come in here right now, bro.
Yeah.
You'll literally never find me. What? What did he say? You're not gonna find me. But that sounds like Lightning McQueen's theme song.
That sounds like. Wait, come down here.
If you're the murderer,
okay, wait, no,
I'm a detective.
No, don't do it. I want to do something. Okay.
No, let me see right now.
Okay, no, I'm gonna do it. No, don't kill me. This is me playing the guitar. This is Felicity playing the guitar. Wait.
Okay, find it. Hurry up. She got Wacky Taffy Girl, big back drop it, girl. Wait, are you still having a YouTube video right now?
Yeah.
You're the detective. I'm the murderer. But why do you have a double barrel shotgun? Oh, it's not for
nothing. No.
It's not for nothing. Get it. Oh, do my little dance. I don't care, like swinging my arm up and down and slapping myself on the head. Ow, I slapped myself in the chest so hard. If you're a murderer, then I'm detective. Oh no.
Your mom is gay.
What did you say? You kiss your mother with that mouth.
No, like when you say I'm the detective, so you're the murderer. Then I would say, your mom gay.
You'll never catch me, boy. You'll never catch me. I'm so fast. You wanna see some real speed? I'll show you some real speed. No, he's literally right there. Please don't kill me. I just wanna get to a secret room. Please, show Jamal. Roll Jamal. Don't drop the line. Joe, please, no, there's a barricade in front of that door. What do you mean? I'm literally risking it all right now. What do you mean? I'm about to die. Okay, you'll never find me.
You'll never find me. Come and go, I don't.
I need that fanny spot right now. Shut up. Nobody cares.
I'm kidding.
Don't tell any of your viewers right now, because I know you're.
Jump on the door! Jump on the door! I dare you. I won't kill you.
I know you're you pause the video and everything, but don't tell anyone. But I'm watching Boss Baby.
No. What was that? I was like, no.
Wait, are you still are you still having a YouTube video?
Yeah, duh. My YouTube videos are not like 5 seconds long.
Okay, pause your video for a second. Okay. Don't tell any of your viewers this, but
wait, no, I'm not done yet. Okay, my thing's off.
I swear if it's on, I'm gonna...
It's off.
I'm gonna eat it. Okay, let's resume.
Okay. Okay, Kari.
Roses are pink. I am poop. I hit a trick shot on you. No! Why would I try to pickaxe you? That did nothing. Can you gift me?
No.
Can you gift me?
I don't have gifting.
Yes, she is. That pink is so good.
A 5-year-old bee.
I have a boogie down emote. If you're a murderer, I'm the detective. I'm in the filming room. Come get me, sucker. Oh, yeah, bro. I'm taking a poopy. Come in the movie room anyways. Oh, yeah. Oh. Woo, I'm taking a poop. Come in the room.
What
come
room?
In the movie thing. Movie room.
I don't know where that is. Oh, no, I know where that is.
Okay. Oh, God, I'm... Well, I have to go to the bathroom before we fight. Oh, okay. I'm going!
Okay. Oh,
right on the camera, too. Right on the camera. Oh, yeah. Oh, just got my shotgun just in case. Oh god, someone coming. But I have to really finish. It's not for nothing!
I think he was right there the whole time just watching you. I?
What's the other way to get back home? Watch me rubbing on! Get dookie on! Get dookie on! Get dookie on! Invite Connor right now.
Okay. Okay, Daddy.
Say less, baby. Ooh, I love
oh my god!
You want me to be
sticky, sticky,
so
sticky, Ricky!
Oh, Daddy.
Okay, I invited him.
His name is Mr. Drew Luker.
Oh, thank you for closing the door. Now I know what thing you're in. Hello.
Okay. Okay. Mr. Drew Luker, we need him to join. Court. Oh god. Okay, I need to act like this man right here. I need to do the T-pose.
Wait, I gotta see if they actually can hear you.
Yeah, if they can, that's good. If they could hear me this whole time, that'd be so fun. You'll never find me even on the basketball court. Okay. Here comes. He's coming. My man, Justin. He's already taken. And he's tracked at Tournament Chai. Chua!
You'll never find me even on the basketball court.
Come in the room right now.
Here comes.
They can hear you.
Got him.
Yeah!
I don't know I killed you.
Yeah!
Yeah! Ring, ring, I'm waiting for the exhale. Pooping. She pooped on me because I had a poopy. Okay, you'll never find me. I think my controller broke. I can't emote. Can you emote?
Yeah, I can.
Well, my controller is broken. Wait, one second, please. Don't kill me.
Where are you even?
I love your controller, please.
Please, controller player.
Last second poopy player. Okay, come to the basketball thing. Let's go! Let's go, Tom Brady! Let's go, bro! So go to that basketball. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go! Keep going, Tom Brady! Keep going!
He totally plays basketball.
Patrick Mahomes, come on, come on, shoot, go, Patrick Mahomes, you scored like 50 goals, oh, you and Tom Brady are going against each other, let's go, come watch the game with me.
I'm coming, I just got to the stairs.
Go, keep going, Patrick Mahomes, keep going, so good at basketball. Oh, Tom Brady. Gronkowski, chill out. Stop pooping on Brock Lesnar. Oh my god, let's go. This is the most intense game.
No, don't kill each other, don't kill each other. Let's not kill each other.
I have a bandage and I'm not afraid to use it.
Okay, we gotta go. Have the,
I have a bandage and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh god, I need to keep throwing this at you. I need to keep throwing these at you. We're doing so much damage. We're doing more damage.
You're killing bandages. Okay, you wanna use that?
I'm not actually. You can literally pickaxe me. Don't but try to pickaxe me. Yes, you can. You can pickaxe me. I'm really crazy, like,
in real life, you just fight during a freaking gunfight in the war in the middle of the field, and everyone just stops. You're like, you can med up. Sorry for shooting you. That's who you're like.
You're never gonna find me. You're welcome.
Yeah, people in the war be like, you're welcome for shooting you.
Fortnite kids when they get hit by
You'll never catch me. You'll never catch me. You'll never catch me. Yeah, you never catch me.
No, can I tell you a Fortnite kid when they get hit by a paintball? Oh god, man, I'm done. Okay, cut that out right now. Cut that out.
Yeah,
cut that part out.
Okay.
Woo! I'm taking my inhaler.
Oh my god, I'm gonna see you have like 1,000 free cities on my map. Wait, I'm gonna show you a picture. I'm gonna send you a picture.
How are you gonna send me a picture?
You remember I have your phone number.
Do? Oh, I forgot.
Where are you on that thing? What's your Oh, there you go. Okay,
52. 800-0744. So,
Hero. Okay, I sent you a photo.
He sent me a photo of poo. You're never gonna find me.
You're never gonna find me. I sent you the photo. You can't hit me! Oh god, no, you hit me!
Brookie. Okay, I'll heal you. You can heal. You have some bandages.
I don't have meds, stupid!
My cat's looking at me with the dumbest way. Like, are you stupid or something?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm in the ice floor where you're never gonna find me.
I sent you the picture.
I love you.
I just saw you across. You literally just started running across the freaking room, and I was like on the other side of the bridge, and I just see you just running.
I love you. I'm a girl, you know that, right? My name's Vishnu Gopal Kanadel.
Wait, we should do we should do the map where
What's up, Vishnu Gopal Kanadel?